Also, police in Muranga County raided an illegal alcohol plant in Gatanga area and recovered hundreds of counterfeit alcohol brands. Now, the discovery was made after members of the public reported the incident. The plant was operated in one of the plush community homes in Gulf View Estate in Muranga County. Now, the commissioner there, Kula Mwache, said they managed to arrest several people who were involved in the production of alcohol and that the owner of the premise managed to escape. Now, Hache appealed to legal manufacturers of alcoholic drinks to heighten their vigilance on counterfeit products sold locally and also urged landlords to be keen on whoever they lease their premises to.
This is the first time we've seen counterfeit good in Muranga. We want to ask our security officers to be alert. This is a big lesson. We all want to be alert. To ask service providers like Kenya Power. What we've seen here is interesting. There is another parallel line to the Kenya Power line. So has Kenya Power, even if it's a prepaid, Kenya Power should once in a while visit these meters of theirs and see if legal power is consumed or illegal power is consumed. Because what we've seen here, there is illegal power connection, there is illegal water connection, there is a lot, everything here is illegal.